Hey guys, welcome to my channel Crafty Ella. I'm Gabby and I'm so happy that you guys are here today. And today I'm just showing you guys, I wanted to share this channel that I recently subscribed to. The channel name is Paper and Stuff, Papers and Stuff, and she wanted us to share this video because she came up with this super cute and super original idea, which is like pinwheels, and we have all been loving the pinwheels, but these pinwheels are shaker pinwheels, as you can see, and she made them using her fuse. And I know she's working on a tutorial to get out and share how she made them, and I just wanted to share this video so that you guys can go and check out her channel. Her channel has lots of cute videos. She has a lot of original ideas. Like, for example, the paper tassels. I'm not saying she came up with them, but that's where I first saw them and immediately fell in love. So she's also hosting a giveaway. All you have to do is make a video like this, promoting her video, and just look at all the amazing pinwheels that she made, and she's gonna show everyone how to make them. So make sure you guys go and subscribe, and yeah, that's it guys. I just wanted to share her channel because I'm always inspired by all the things she does, and I don't have my fuse tool yet, but I know I'm gonna get it in the next few days because I need to make those. Aren't they adorable? And they spin too. It's just like, you could add them to a flip book in the cover, and or a card, or even in a layout. I'm just amazed by her work. So, that's it guys. I'm gonna say bye for now, and make sure you guys go check out her channel. That's the channel name, Papers and Stuff, and I'll be talking to you guys soon. Bye-bye.